we'd like to introduce the updated version of Medit Link. Let's start with the new features. First off, we added the tags feature. Tags can help you quickly enter frequently exchanged details about the case when placing an order. Next up, we have our ordering process that is now also available in Medit Link Web. Now, clinics can order, and labs can manage incoming orders right on the web. And finally, you can now check the details of your scanner's warranty in Medit Link. Go to Dashboard or My Scanner section in My Info to check the remaining days of the warranty. This update also includes several improvements. Firstly, we've improved the user experience for filling out the form. Now, tooltips and guide messages will provide users with clear guidance on available actions. Secondly, we improved the partner search process. Comfortably search for partners in the desired region and view all the search results at a glance. Moreover, learning more about partners is now easier with the new interface of the organization information dialog. And lastly, there is a small but important change to our dynamic occlusion data. Now an additional single result file that combines recordings of all mandibular movement directions will be created. You can use this single file as the antagonist data when designing restorations, or import it into ExoCAD to replay the movement. This was a brief overview of what's new in Medit Link version 3.1. Update your Medit Link now and see the release notes for more details.